After weeks of speculation, actor Kamal Haasan has now confirmed that he is actively considering launching his own political party. In an interview, the actor said he is thinking on those lines and it's not out of choice but compulsion that he will enter politics. Time and again, actor Kamal had voiced his opinion through Twitter, and now he is confirming that he will, and in fact, he is considering launching his own political party. Let's go across to Shabbir. Shabbir, that's a confirmation from Kamal Haasan, but also, you know, he is saying that this is not out of choice, but he's been compelled. This is compulsion.
Well, that's right. Anshu has been reporting that Kamal Haasan is showing interest in politics. His tweets that he was putting out, slamming the government and various other political parties, was an indication, a clear indication that he was trying to enter politics, and he was, you know, thinking on those lines. And the manner in which he was going after the government officials and the government, and the manner in which the government was attacking Kamal Haasan, you know, clearly created this impression that Kamal Haasan is, you know, is trying to do something and to ensure that he stays relevant. And the reason why Kamal Haasan has made the statement that he is coming in, he is entering politics because of compulsion, is because the kind of leadership vacuum that prevails here in the state of Tamil Nadu. So that is something which has posed Kamal Haasan, because when Jayalalitha and Karunanidhi were active in politics, Kamal Haasan did not even think about entering politics, but now he feels that the leaders of Tamil Nadu, the politicians of Tamil Nadu,
but it also needs to be seen how the political parties
first,
and especially DMK, reacts to that. Shabbir, many thanks for joining us with those details.